Whip of the week, whip of the week. Y'all see it? Send me two cut, dog. Got that big boy. LA6 in there. Nice and clean. Smooth the firewall. Get the hinges. Need a little Earl. Juicing up the battery. We did a swap on this one. Full interior swap on that one. Cutlass ctsv. We had the car painted a viper blue. And we did a mango color interior with blue stitching.
Buckets in the back. We finna ship it back off.
Get some seat belts. Nice seat belts to match. Little lap belts. We about to ship it back. He gonna get an iPad. iPad built for the center. He gonna get all that taken care of, so. See, we went with the autometer gauges. Pretty cool. Got a few different settings on them. Let me show y'all the settings you can. That's one. That's two. And that's three. Three is one of my favorites. I kind of like the three. Nice, clean. Everything pretty much works on it. May still have some gas in it. That thing is a monster back there. You know, we had to throw some LEDs in it. So we LED'd it out. Nice and clean. Not too crazy. Cutlass logo in the back, couple cup holders. We gonna take it and get his trunk built. That right there, that actually this right here controls the glove box. Press that. That opens the glove box. So we put a little cool switch since it was manual. Since it was automatic for the Cadillac, so we had to add a little button here for that. Nice and clean. Cup holder. Cigarette lighter. Did the Cadillac CTSV shifter. Got it all to work. Boy, that thing gonna glow at night. Ooh, wee! She gonna glow at night. Let's see, that's about dead on that one, man.
The LED, the headlights, that cuts all the headlights on. This for the top up, top down. Had them a couple little buttons. We hit the LED button up under the bottom. Just kept it clean. Stay Fast blue top with the rear glass. So he finna take it to get it finished up. Get his Ken Digger handles put in. And we finna send it back to Cali. Oh, JD, we call this one Jermaine Dupri. He wanted to put some different mirrors. Like I said, he got all the rest of the stuff that he want to do to it once he get it back home. But our job is done, son. That's about dead on that, man. I'll be back in a minute.